Okay, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a good person.
You just want to be a good person? That's okay, that's a good answer. What do you mean though? Like how and why?
So I can be a good person because I go to a holy, I go to a Catholic school, and I'm in the Boy Scouts. So I want to be a good person.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. What do you want to do as a good person? Yeah, what do good people do? Like, what do you
help others?
Help others?
At all times.
Yeah? Help others at all times?
Yes.
Like when you help me here?
Yeah.
You're gonna help out? Like, how?
Help other people at all times is part of the, thing we say in the morning.
At school?
Yeah.
What do you say in the morning?
On my honor, I will do my best to do my duty to guide my country and to obey the Scout laws, to help other people at all times, to keep myself physically strong, mentally awake, and morally straight.
Nice. So, what else do you want to do? Like, what about job-wise? What do you want to do as a job?
Same as Daddy.
Same as Daddy?
Uh-huh.
Computer work?
Yeah.
Why?
I just want to do the same work as Daddy did.
But why? You're really good at math.
Yeah. A math teacher?
You want to be a math teacher? Is that what you said?
Yeah.
You want to be a math teacher? Yeah? Why?
Yeah. I'm good at math.
What else?
Math teacher, good teacher. That's all I want to be when I grow up.
You just want to help others and teach kids.
Yeah.
Help them learn.
Mm-hmm.
And help others, like...
don't do bad things. If I see anybody injured, I can help them up.
Mm-hmm. What about your achievements? What are your goals in life? What do you want to achieve in life when you grow up?
I want to achieve...
What are your goals and all that stuff?
Finish school!
Are you going to go to college?
Yes, college!